Today, I'm going to be comparing Minecraft Bed Wars versus Roblox Bed Wars. I'm going to be playing a game of each and seeing which one is the best. And make sure you watch to the end to see my final conclusion. It is probably not what you think. All right, for the first game, I'm going to be playing Minecraft. This is what I mainly do, is I play Minecraft Bed Wars. So this is quite normal for me to be playing this. So you can watch this and watch me play through, or you could skip ahead and go to me playing Roblox and then see what I say at the end. But he jumps down and then I hit him. Go to get some diamonds. I go and get diamonds right here. And then, I drop them because I'm going to Red Base. Because I see he's the closest to me, and he's got a pretty chunky bed defense, so I try and take him out. Actually, you'll see in a second here, I backed off of him because I thought I killed him, or like I thought he was over the point enough, and then he actually ends up killing me. So here I almost break the bed, like couldn't quite get to it, and then look, see, I think he's over the point, but he wasn't, so he came back after me and killed me. And then here I go back after his base. For the second attempt, and he actually fireballed his own base, which I thought was really funny. But here I kill him, and then I break his bed. And then he tried to come after me, but he realized I broke his bed, so then I like get a pretty good combo on him. Then the last guy disconnected, so I won the game. Alright, on to Roblox Bed Wars now. And this is like my fourth time playing this. I don't normally play this, so like just before I recorded this video, I played it a couple times. So this is like my fourth time playing it. So I get 16 iron, and I don't know why I ended up with 34. I thought I was waiting for 16. Anyways, and then I get wool, and bridging and just controlling this is so confusing to me, because it's like, for one, I don't really like playing in third person. I actually made a Minecraft Bed Wars video where I played only in third person as like a challenge. You can actually go check that video. I'm probably going to leave a thing that pops up so you can go check it out. Luckily, my teammates know how to bridge. But, so it was all chaos right here. I just did not know what I was doing, so I died. Like, this is all new to me. I'm sure there's people who are better at understanding how to play this, but I definitely did not. So, I buy more blocks. I bought a stone sword. And then they pretty much just kept rushing our base, and I kept dying. I think I got one kill here. I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I got one kill. I got my first kill here. That was actually my first ever kill in Roblox Bed Wars. And then, yeah, I think I get a couple more kills here. I'm not sure. No, I died. So, yeah, I died. I respawn again. And then, yeah, I think I get a couple kills here. So, yeah, I got another kill, and then another one. So that's four kills, which is pretty good for me. And then our bed got destroyed, and this is where I made the biggest mistake of the entire game. I went into the shop. Yeah, I went to the shop because I didn't think there was that many enemies. But they ended up killing me, and they won the game. So, probably my final conclusion is that obviously I've been playing Bed Wars on Minecraft way longer, but if you're playing with a bunch of friends and you're more used to Roblox Bed Wars, then it is really good. But if you want more of like a competitive style of Bed Wars, like Minecraft Bed Wars is definitely more, there's more mechanics to it, I guess, because you have to, there's shifting, sprinting, jumping, strafing, just comboing, block hitting. There's so many more things. So at the end of the day, I still think Minecraft Bed Wars is better if you want to, even for newer beginners too. I feel like when I first started out on Minecraft Bed Wars, it was a little bit easier for me to play rather than Roblox Bed Wars when I first joined on. That was like my first couple games I played, and I'm just so confused. There wasn't really much to help me. Like, it I wish they had a better like queuing system where I would queue in with lower end people, I guess, or people who are new to the game like me. But I don't know. At the end of the day, I think both games are really good to play. And if you disagree with what I said in this video, please leave a comment and I will try and reply. Thanks for watching.